There are three stages of seasickness. Now, the first stage is you think you're going to die. The second stage is that you hope you're going to die. And the third stage is you're really terrified because you think you're actually not going to die.
I did a 4-hour watch during the day and around 2 hours break before we had to, 4 hours break before we had to come back on and do another 4-hour shift from 8 p.m. to 12 p.m. During that time we were anchored, so it wasn't too bad. Just every 10 minutes we had to do checks, every 30 minutes we had to do a bilge check. And basically during that time we spent 4 hours drinking tea and learning different knots.
Then our second move, go under.
This isn't working.
Oh, yep.
Oh, that's going to work, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no. That's it.
No.
Oh, there's still...
so much for doing something so simple before. And I actually really did enjoy it a lot.
It's amazing.